It was good to be out on the practice field again. I think you guys saw Josh Hicks out there at running back. I think that will help us. I think there'll be a role for him, you know, in 2 weeks. Questions?
How much Indiana prep are you already doing this week?
We're doing some. It's not exclusive. We did some good on good stuff today. We also did some prep work. I think it's one of the advantages we have, you know, having the bye week now with them having to play a game. So we want to take full advantage of it, and it'll give us an opportunity to look at some things, some that'll stay in the game plan, some that may not.
How did you kind of arrive at the conclusion to, you know, put Hicks at running back again and kind of have a role for him, like you said?
Well, we need production at that position, and we need production in the running game. And it's not just about the running backs. It's about the blocking unit, et cetera. But you guys know how I feel about Josh as a running back. And you know, we moved him to the secondary at a time where we felt like he could add depth there. So now I think it's probably more important to be 1-0 in the next game to have him back on offense. Like I said, I think with the bye week and then the game week, that'll give us an opportunity to have a role for him on offense if he earns it.
Kyle, Goodwin had a couple big games last year, and then when PJ first got hurt, he's the guy who had the 100 yards coming in that game. Are you surprised his production's dipped off, and is it just a matter of consistency? Is there something else there?
I don't think it's about one person. I really don't. I think there's a lot of places we have to be better. I think it starts up front with the offensive line and the tight ends and the fullbacks and the blocking unit. There's no doubt about that. And do I think we can do more at the running back position? Do I expect more? I do. I expect more out of the blocking unit. I expect more out of the running backs. And you know, I think this bye week will hopefully give us an opportunity to sort some things out and make sure we got the right people out there.
Speaking of the running backs, how's Pete? We're talking to PJ today. How's he coming in his rehab and how are his spirits and all?
Oh, his spirits are tremendous. They're tremendous. You know, the rehab part, I don't evaluate that on a day-to-day basis. I let the medical staff handle that. I know he's doing everything we're asking him to do. He's doing it with a great attitude. I know he's got very aggressive goals for his rehab. Having spoken to him, I'm sure he'll tell you that himself. But I have no doubt that, you know, when we're getting ready for training camp next year, he'll be back 100%.
What's your plan for Gary this week? Are you limited him?
Gary was out there practicing. I don't know that we're going to limit him, but we're going to look at him closely. And, you know, he had a couple days off after the game. He went today, so now we'll evaluate it in the morning and see what we'll do with him tomorrow. But you know, I thought he probably moved around better today than even he did on Saturday, which is a good sign. I think he's still moving in the right direction.
Any other questions?
Thanks, guys. See you tomorrow.